Well, as our lives get busier and to-do lists get longer, more Australians are turning to organisational services for help. One Perth business, so busy, it's struggling to keep up itself. And experts say the industry will only continue to grow.
It's a task many of us deliberately avoid. But these Perth ladies are making a living helping others declutter their lives.
We're often called like the other wife or the domestic PA, so it comes under a lot of different banners, but it's like lifestyle management.
They call themselves professional organisers, and the service they offer is in hot demand. Anything from home organisation to running personal errands, booking tradespeople, doing the food shopping, even researching big purchases for best quality and price.
Just all the little things that bog you down.
It's that life admin you don't have time to do. It's not brain science, but it's just takes up mind power.
The Perth-based business has seen a boom in clients in the last 2 years, and experts say as our lives get busier, that will only continue to soar.
I think this notion of everything as a service is where the world's heading to.
The number of concierge businesses across WA has already grown 40% in the last 3 years to meet the demand.
I think these are going to be fast growth businesses because the world that we live in is becoming more connected, more complex, more automated. It's hard for us to sort of keep on top of everything that's coming at us.
Perth mum Nicole Jamieson turned to the service 6 years ago to tick off the jobs on her never-ending to-do list.
It gives you your time back, and I think that people don't value their time enough. They just make it so that I can spend the weekend with my kids rather than in the car picking up things or tidying rooms.
The finer details service costs $120 an hour but is cheaper the more hours you buy.
People are starting to realise now that it's okay to say I can't do everything. It's not that you're a failure or that you aren't good at other areas of your life.
Caitlin Barr, Nine News.